form and technique that you know throughout all of the asylum workouts. If you have a band, you're working on one side for 30 seconds and then taking it to the other. You feel good? Is your form good? Make sure your butt gets all the way down there. Now, I talk about form, especially because we're not tired yet. So that means you can go really deep and really focused on what you have to do to make your body really good. You feel good? Bicep curl position, we're going to skull crusher press for 1 minute. You lift, you come back, core tight, lift up, drop down, lift. In about 30 seconds, you're going to feel a burn, but that's just a touch of what's about to happen to your life. Come on, let's go. Get those elbows inside, trying to keep them in. Working the tricep, up, working the shoulder. Keep the butt out the air, keep the core tight. Keep moving, keep breathing. Exhaling on the work. Let's go, you got this. Go, stay with it, stay with it. Now, the point is to try to keep the body still when one arm is on the floor. That is all your core. It's all your core working, guys. Push. Five. Lift. Squat. Lift back up. Release. All the way down. Jump back. Push up wide. Push up back in. Up. There's one. Curl. Squat. Up. Release. All the way. Jump back. Push up. Jump back in. You got this. Curl. Come on. Squat. Down. Up. Release. All the way. Jump back. Push up. Back in. Two. Go. One, come on. Two, core control. Four, five, you got it. Come on. Six, keep moving. Seven, come on. Eight, nine, 10, come on. 11, 12, halfway there. 13, exhale. 15, 16, come on. 17, down all the way. Jump back. Push up. Spider right. Spider left. Push up again. Jump in, count it out. Come on, curl. Everybody count. Up, drop down, all the way. Jump back, push up. Spider, other side. Push up, jump up, and up. Come on, curl, squat. Up, down, all the way. Jump back, come on, Rach. Push up, spider. Curl, squat, up, down, all the way. Jump back, come on, push up. Spider, get your knee to my hand. Come on, get your knee to my hand. There it is, push up. Run it out, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Plank, jump in. Up, lift that control. Exhale the hips, curl, down. Up, all the way down, right here. Jump back, do the push up. There you go, spider, there you go. Look, Mike's getting that leg up there. Push up, run it out. 1, 2, you got it. I'm gonna do this one with you, here we go. Look at the control. Girl, down, up, all the way down. 11, squeeze the back. 10, come on. 9, keep pushing. 8, good job. 7, focus and go. 6, core control. 1, go. Keep going. As many as you can do. I think this is straight up military training right here. I got this from the Marine, yo. Keep going. Keep pushing, guys. Keep pushing. We're working. We're in it. Come on, Leash. How many push-ups are you doing? 4, come on. 3, you got it. 2, 1, jump up. She's in a 6-row. Come on. 2, look at that work, man. I hope you're working like a leash. 5, one more, come on. Drop down into the push-up. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hardcore. 1, come on. You got this. Keep working. How we doing back here, Rach? Yeah, and how many you want? Come on, 4, control, 3, 2, come on, 1, come on, push up, go. You're all doing an awesome job, y'all, come on. How many are on, Lloyd? Come on, she's on 7, come on. Why not your most so far? Get to 8, come on. push up. Come on, get it, get it. Three. Come on, you got 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Two, one, go. Use your core. You focus. You give yourself a number. Say, I'm going to do 15 and I'm going to get there. Come on. Come on, guys. Focus and go. Focus and go. Core contracted. You can do it. You can push. Keep moving. Come on. Exhale on the work. Exhale on the work. Come on, guys. Go. Engage. Isolate those muscles. Push. You can do it. You can move. You can push. Lift up. Lift up. It's all about control. Come on. You can do it. You can push. You can go. You got good abs. You can do anything you want.
15 tiny little pull-ups. It's a big deal. What's your number? Mine is 30, 15. Yours could be 28. 20, you know, push-ups and 8 pull-ups, whatever.